My name is María José Morales. I am the director of Kidis Mariam Vocational Skill Training and Women Promotion Center in Mekki, Ethiopia. Following government policies to avoid new infections of COVID-19, in Ethiopia, families may stay at home, but many of them have no access to potable water, and many depend on daily labor to buy their food. In Ethiopia, there was a scarcity of food even before the pandemic arrived. Aware of the terrible consequences this pandemic can do in our community, we need to stand together to be hope for the hopeless. We need to tell them we are still here, and we need your support to ensure we can continue our work for the people of Mekki in Ethiopia.